हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल जियोलॉजिका। सो फाइनली द नेशनल सेंटर फॉर सेस्मोलॉजी हैव नाउ रिलीज एन अपडेटिव रिपोर्ट ऑन द यस्टरडेज आसाम अर्थक्वेक। सो हेयर इज़ द रिपोर्ट ऑफ द अर्थक्वेक विच हैज़ ऑकर्ड ऑन 28th April 2021। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज़ देयर अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस रिपोर्ट। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस रिपोर्ट, अर्थक्वेक हैव द मैग्नीट्यूड 6.4 has occurred in Sonitpur, which is the area of Assam, and the location of its epicenter is 26.69 degree north and 92.36 degree east. If we talk about the focus of this earthquake, it was 17 kilometer and the time period was 7:51:25 Indian Standard Time. So, and this epicenter is closer to the plate boundary and located at about 80 kilometer northeast of Guwahati. Now, if you will look in the thrust pattern of Himalaya, you have mainly several thrust, like the Himalayan frontal thrust, main boundary thrust, main central thrust. So this has happened near the Kopili fault of Himalayan frontal thrust. So the main fault is Kopili fault for this earthquake. Then what's another thing is the area in which it happens, it comes under the highest seismic hazard zone, zone number 5, and area is also associated with the collision tectonics in where the Indian plate subducts beneath the Eurasian plate. All of these things you are already known. Now the area is affected by moderate to large earthquake, and the most prominent event has occurred on 1960. This 1960 has intensity more than what has today. So this is the previous or the paleo earthquake map. Let's see what is here. There are several earthquakes which you can see denoted by the blue dots. So these blue dots are stands for the intensity 4 to 5 and 5 to 6. But the larger earthquake which has a magnitude greater than 6 are here on the 29th July 1960. Another has occurred in 9th September 2009, while one more has occurred on 2016 3rd January. And very recent we know the 28th April 2021. So here you can see there are the higher frontal Himalayan frontal thrust, main boundary thrust and main central thrust are denoted here, and this is the Kopili fault, and our earthquake focus is somewhere here. So this is along the Kopili fault. Now if you will see the Triassic of Assam, like the Jayanthiya formation, so you will see how the Kopili fault is there. If you will read the geology of Assam, you will get the idea. Then another thing which has provided in this report is the area which are affected. So according to this report, the areas which are affected are Bihar, Meghalaya, West Bengal and Bangladesh as well. Okay, and this is the modified Miracle intensity scale, which is ranging from 1 to 5 in these areas. Now it has damaged along the Sonitpur, Nagaon, Guwahati as received from the Central Seismological Observatory, and also the National Meteorological Center is also affected with this earthquake. Now if you will look about the aftershocks, total 18 number of aftershocks are observed, which are ranging from 2.3 to 4.7 intensity within 24 hours. And let us look about the intensity map of this earthquake. So this is the intensity map provided by the National Seismological Observatory. So here you can see the areas, the affected areas are, just 1 second. So the surrounding affected areas are, as you can see, this is the Bihar, West Bengal and all the northeastern state, the seven sister states. Then another thing is, here is the list of or the graph of aftershocks. So you can see here the first thing occurred 6.4 intensity, then you have the 4.74. So these are all are the aftershocks, the temporal distribution of main shock and its aftershocks. Okay, after this you can see the geographically, if we see this area, this is the north of river. What's this river? This is the Brahmaputra river. Okay, so it's all about for today. In the next video we will see some questions, some specific questions and some specific point of view, how we can think in a different way. Till then, thank you.